Ragnarok has begun. With a world plagued by Loki's abominations and thralls, the few gods who remain have been weakened, now forced to band together with mortals in a desperate fight for freedom.
The city is lost.
Yes, my lord.
At this rate, we stand no chance against Loki's force.
One chance yet remains to us.
Free at last! Being indebted to a mortal is a strange experience.
After years of fighting a hopeless war, at last a spark of hope appears. Dias and Thor have found a mortal able to restore the gods to power. Now, with a chance of defeating Loki, they establish a new base with you as its leader.
Let us build a proper base here, starting with the palace, from which you will oversee the war effort.
We'll also need a gymnasium in which our forces can train. Now, how can we find more of these crystals to awaken the god?
If you build the Pantheon.
Yes. Yes, I'll find them.
Asclepion,
I also recruited a man named Huna.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord.
I will fight alongside you.
Allow me to join your effort.